we did earlier for Team Stahl, for Team Lidstrom here. It's not Nick's normal side. Usually Rafalski is there. But he's blasting away. It's a Midwestern contingent here with him. Brad Richards and Louis Erickson. Richards one for one, then another. Yes, this is the hard one.
Louis Erickson from that awful angle. Making it look easy though, Doc.
Okay. This is Henrik Sedin trying to put the biscuit in a tiny basket.
Got two of them so far.
Some of the goaltenders we have in this league now, Doc, that's what the net looks like when you're shooting on them.
Okay, that one.
Oh, double post.
Oh. Got it. Oh, again. Same post.
I got it.
Yes. You heard him say it. Marty St. Louis going through the pylons.
Got to pick it up just a little bit here.
A minute and 40 seconds and counting. Matt Duchene. Jonathan Toews waiting to take the shots at the targets. Matt lost the puck momentarily.
They got a shot here. 218, right?
Yep. There's one, two, three, four. 209.
Even with a couple of bobbles, Jonathan Toews comes through. Took six shots. Got four of the targets. There's Henrik Sedin with the elevation, and there's Marty St. Louis. Having a terrific year along with Steven Stamkos and Vinny LeCavalier down there in Tampa. First one off the post.